As Phoenix approached the forge, something told her she wasn't alone. The hottest Spartoi soldiers defeated, Phoenix could get to repairing the damaged armor. The armor gleamed.
Not quite in fashion, but it will do.
Thank you.
Despite the extreme heat, Phoenix carried on undeterred, plunging the hammer of Hephaestus into the heart of the fire.
Prometheus, this is pushing it. No human could dream of holding that hammer.
Or holding your lightning? And yet, absorbing the power of the flames, the hammer came alive. And with it, Phoenix released the second of Hephaestus's blessings. With the hammer revived, and Hephaestus's suffering trapped below, all Phoenix had to do now was jump.
It's hard.
Phoenix felt a chill in the air of the vault, but was more than cold.
Sorry, that's my new cologne. It's by Boreas, the North Wind.
I know, he's my cousin.
Oh, and he didn't even hook you up. Ice cold.
The air moves so strangely. I wonder if I could use that to help me get around. Can change the wind's direction.
Mother, no! I can change! I'll be the son you want!
just as you had packaged the torments of the world to so kindly give to humanity, Phoenix would trap Hephaestus' torments inside Pandora's box. His suffering, his torture inspirations.
My kid's an artist. What can I say?
From that flame, the malice inflicted upon Hephaestus emerged.
Malice? What malice? Hephaestus had it easy.
Well, you threw him off Mount Olympus. His mother rejected him. The gods mocked him. No one invited him to dinner. Or if they did, they'd change plans at the last minute.
I'm busy, Prometheus. It happens.
Forget your quest. Walk unburdened.
Yes.
Typhon, take us. Undo the cruelty we have wreaked. I will live in the flame, and it will not consume me. Ares! How could you? I trusted you! I trusted you!
Darkest emotion that plagued Hephaestus was trapped safely again in Pandora's box.
Strife? So his wife doesn't love him and he was forced into exile for years. That's not so bad. I'm married to Hera.
Let the fires be extinguished!